Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it? Luke, I need to know! What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Ben, no!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
My lord. Allow me to get the door.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
Why won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring, wired by a Jawa.
We don't all have Force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Clearance, please.
My lord,
My sincerest apologies.
Ben, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
Incompetent maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Ugh!
Huh?